Wow.
No!
Oh, wow. Oh, it's a dragon. Alrighty. Let's go do this, let me see, post a new quest. Let's go do this Land of Convergence, right? Alright. Let's see what it's about. Let me see, I have everything, right? I think I have everything. Let's go. I mean, I don't know what to expect, so I took my...
This is the place the Admiral told us about.
So, you made it.
Ooh.
Admiral! Whoa! The Seeker is here too!
Who's the Seeker? That guy, huh? I guess I'll take that.
Yeah!
The guy over there is the one who called you here. I hear you crossed paths before. According to him, there is a place up river where all the energy converges. So, that means it's time. When you are ready, hop on the boat over there. But remember, once you do, there is no turning back. If you're not ready, then you can step away now. No one will judge you. So what do you say? Are you ready? Alrighty. So talk to the Seeker, right? And I already eat, right? Yep. Let's go then. So where is he gonna take me? Ooh, wow. This looks like bismuth crystals, huh?
Greetings.
We meet again. Since we last met, I have followed the trail of evidence and arrived here. And so it appears, have you? I take it you have seen the Elder Dragon's graveyard. I've discovered that an abnormal amount of energy was flowing through the veins beneath the veil and coursing through the whole continent. Okay, it's at the end of this river. I intend to go there and see this place. This is the end of everything. Together, let us find our everything. Yeah, let's go.
Now then.
Sure. Let's go and see.
It begins.
Let's see.
You're really doing this?
We shall return. Fear not.
Nice.
How did you even find this damn place, anyway?
We have Zora Magdaros to thank for clearing the way. Upon dying, the Elder Dragons dissolve in the effluvium, and the energy that accumulates in the veins of the earth then crystallizes.
Okay.
And over time, that grew into this recess?
Yes. However, in more recent years, I have sensed a drastic surge in the land's energies.
I don't like the sound of this.
Prepare yourself, my friend. Something is terribly amiss.
Ooh.
Huh? It's inside.
Oh, wow. What is it?
Great mother of, damn.
Over countless years, the Elder's bioenergy created this. Even I never expected it to be so enormous.
Okay, but what is it? What is it? Ooh.
Wait. It's too pure. What is this thing, really?
It's a dragon.
Get him back to safety while you keep our new friend here at bay.
Okay, what is he?
Don't let it leave the nest, and I mean do not! I'll be back with help. Just do what you gotta do! Drink the armor skin. And demon drug. Nice. Let me get that. Oh, come on. Ooh. Oh, come on. Oh. Didn't do anything. Come on.
come on. Take this now. Nice. Null berry. Nice. Does that I shouldn't get near. Ooh. Move, 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 move. Ah. Better try this again.
You can grab a transport at the hitching post there. Then you'll be able to reach the other side of the river.
Let's do a defense. Let's hit that. Let's hit that. from there, right? Okay. Let's go do this again. Oh, hello? Here. What's he doing? Okay. Okay. Wake up, wake up! Hide. Okay. Okay. Nice. Come on. Oh, come on. Is annoying. Jump on him. Come on. Taking flight. Problematic. Missed it. sharpen my sword? Come on. Ooh. Okay, come on. Are you gonna do that again? Seems like it. Okay. Okay. Nice. Give me that. Come on, come down, buddy. Give me that. Nice. Come on. Nice. Again. Nice. Woo. Come on. Is he down? Oh, he is. Damn it. Tell me he's running away. Ah! Come on. Ooh. Let me get that. I need healing. Come on. Come on. Bam. Nice. Got it. Come on. Nice. Just a little bit. Come on. Come on. Nice. Ooh. Wake up, wake up. I'll take that now. Wake up. Seriously. Ooh, I'm almost dead. I'll take it. Ah, nice. Ah! Come on! Ah, damn it. Come on! Wake up. Whatever it is, let me get that. Nice, I got the gem. Ooh. Give me that. Aha. What's his name? I got no clue. Alrighty. Go back. Yeah, who is Pard, man? A partner? Ooh. Wow. Aha. Land of Convergence. high commendation. New armor pigment customization. You can now carry more specialized tools with you on a quest. Ooh, that's nice. A new cutscene has been essayed. A new upgrade level now available for armor. Okay. Already?
Hey! Commander! He's awake!
What is it with you? All you ever do is sleep and fall off things. So how awesome were you down there?
Stop too being awesome? Annoying.
Alrighty.
Yes.
Well, good morning. Thanks to you, the Research Commission's work is complete. I sent a ship ahead to report back to the Guild. They'll relieve us just as soon as they confirm our findings. Everyone, I commend you all for your valiant efforts here. And now, let us celebrate! To banquet!
Cheers! Well, we did it. You know, after we crash-landed here, I started to wonder if I made the right choice.
Mm-hmm.
But the new world was all the adventure I wanted and more. Oh, she made it! I'm just gonna say hi. Come on!
May I? If not for you, I might not be alive. Thank you. You have quite the eccentric group here, but all of them talented, unique, driven. You all seem willful of your own mind, but when the time comes, you join together and become a force to be reckoned with. I suspect there is no trial you could not collectively overcome. A monster that's been incubating in bioenergy. Lurking so close, yet hiding so well.
What is that?
Perhaps it was what first drew the aging elders here, to satisfy its cravings for energy.
Could be right. Maybe it used some sort of pheromone or something. Eventually, the land became rich with nutrients. The perfect home for tough monsters. The energy smorgasbord must be why the elders inhabit the recess. Huh, you know. We're lucky you stopped that thing. Would have been a disaster if it left its nest. Well then, three cheers for you.
Alrighty.
No. I think you should keep it.
Listen up, everyone. We've received word from the Guild. The Guild commends you for your dedicated research of the Elder Crossing. In light of your findings, we have confirmed the monster as a new species of Elder Dragon. An official name has been chosen. Xenojiva.
Xenojiva.
This concludes your duties with the Research Commission.
Okay.
We thank you again for your service. You are free to return home at your discretion.
Yeah.
However, the Commission's presence in the New World still has potential to be of great benefit to the Guild. We would ask you to continue your work there, if you are so willing. There you have it. If we decide to stay and take on new research, there are bound to be trials ahead. Dangers. You don't want that, do you?
What are you talking about?
Of course that's what we want.
Let's stay!
We can do it!
Yeah, we want it.
Come on, Heather. Yes, we do.
Right?
All right. Commission, welcome to your new home.
Yeah!
I better pack on some weight. This is gonna be hard work.
This is just the base game, right? Okay. Ready? Nice. Ready? Alrighty, let's see.
Hey! Ah,
how's it going?
The handler.
Look who's here. I knew it was only a matter of time. You ready to shake things up? The new world awaits. Let's get hunting.
Nice. Hunter cap has been removed. A major new expedition is about to begin. A Ligiana has been sighted in the ancient forest. Talk to Feisty Fiver near the main gate of Astera and go on a new investigation.
The field team's gathered at the main gate. Seems like they're getting ready to go out on an expedition in the forest.